system of Vidya Bharati is one of creating good human beings, a good society, and a strong and vibrant nation. The word good here implies that the individual has the capacities to think independently and deeply, to engage with fellow human beings with empathy and high compassion, the ethical capacities to reason right from wrong and good from bad, and to be economically independent and productive. Good society is one truly living our constitutional values, is just and is humane, and has a vibrant culture rooted in Indian ethos. This initiative from Vidya Bharati drives home the essence of this policy, both in letter and spirit. I would like to use this opportunity to say a few words about NEP 2020. The policy provides an integrated yet flexible approach to education. Further, it has kept the interconnectedness of the various phases of education in mind, and how the same will enable continuity, coherence, and processes to ultimately realize an end-to-end educational roadmap for the country. In particular, the policy aims at the development of 21st century skills for the students, while giving enough flexibility in making choices consistent with the dynamics of a knowledge society. Focusing on school education, the change from the 10 plus 2 design to an expanded 5 plus 3 plus 3 plus 4 structure is based on our scientific understanding of the child's learning trajectory from birth to secondary school. The policy is informed by advances in the developmental, cognitive, and educational psychology that indicate that the expanded 5 plus 3 plus 3 plus 4 design is better suited to the child's learning trajectory, from perceptual learning to conceptual learning, and then on to prescriptive learning and abstraction. A schooling system that respects these natural developmental phases is essential to empower students to choose from multiple roles and options, including proceeding towards higher education. Considering that the multiplicity of vocational skills have their crucial role in the all-rounded development of a student, the policy provides adequate provisions right from school phase to undergraduate education. This policy takes the firm view that vocational education must be integrated within the higher education, but it gives, not only is this consistent with the principles of holistic development, but it gives students an avenue in the world of work that will be increasingly important in the 21st century. With advances in technologies such as in artificial intelligence and augmented reality, we clearly foresee an increasing number of hybrid jobs where a human's vocational skills will complement the capabilities of high-tech equipment. The higher education system is therefore necessary to prepare students for such jobs. The nation by and large has enthusiastically welcomed this policy. The subsequent actions, including the several initiatives at the level of our Honorable Prime Minister Sri Narendra Modi ji and our Honorable Minister of Education Dr. Ramesh Pokhriyal ji, clearly underscores the seriousness with which the related recommendations will be pursued. The complexity, diversity, and plurality of our society, which has been taken due cognizance of during the formulation of this policy, makes it imperative for the policy document to be properly studied, interpreted, and understood for its implementation. An important element towards this next step is one of ensuring that all of us have a good understanding of the various dimensions of this policy on one side and the spirit behind this on the other side. The innovative program that Vidya Bharati has conceptualized in this connection, My NEP, provides a platform for the students to understand the policy with the right perspective through a competitive approach. The uniqueness of this approach is that it can bring out the creativity and originality of the youngsters in properly comprehending the subtle nature of the policy. This is extremely important to ensure that the broader and deeper interpretations of the policy are properly translated into ground-level implementation plans. Considering The scale in which this competition will be done through the involvement of more than a crore of stakeholders, it can definitely create a major impact in the way the policy will be properly implemented. I encourage students and every concerned Indian to take part in this competition in large numbers from across India, as this policy is meant for each one of us. The NEP reflects the collective aspirations of our young minds who will very soon shoulder the responsibility of making India as a knowledge society to lead the world. To make this happen, each and every student must attempt to know this policy is offering to them, what is it offering to them, and how it will transform the way we learn. The competition titled My NEP should certainly become My NEP for each and every student and concerned citizens of India. I wish a great success for this competition. I'd like to congratulate and compliment Vidya Bharati and the organizers for this timely and appropriate initiative that could be one of the keys for the overall successful outcomes of this policy in the implementation phase. I wish you all the very best.